found a way up this mountain.
Maybe so.
Unless we take out the control tower tracking system, we'll have another attack helicopter on us. Get to the security office and disable the alarms. I'll handle the tower.
Looks like I'm going for the tower, boys. Where is the tower? Tower's there. Go ahead. And here? She's saying words, but I don't hear her. Okay, she said disable the security system and the spotlight, so let's go and do that quickly. What? I was told to disable the spotlight. I feel like I disabled the spotlight pretty well. Guaranteed it was the wrong one, but still.
If I'm going to sneak inside. James, if there's a generator or a control box nearby for the spotlights, maybe we can switch them off for a second.
Go find a security box nearby. Let's go do that. I was gonna say, how is that man not dead?
It turns out he wasn't,
but still, why? How am I supposed to know where the sniper's aiming? Who caught me this time? This is going to be very trial and errorly. I can't even remember. The worst part is I can't even remember doing this part of the mission. I'm pretty sure there's a snowmobile part later, but I have no idea about this part. I mean, I guess I can sneak past that one. Kind of doing like a death run, kind of backs and forwards. There we go. Now that they're all down, what's my next objective?
Okay, James, that did it. I'm making my move.
Okay. Should I come with or? Okay. You said don't follow you, so I'm literally nowhere near you right now.
that spotlight generator again. Generator is probably just out of fuel again.
Okay. Got five of these. I'll wait for him to get all the way over here so I can knock him unconscious so that I can then steal his work clothes, I guess.
See why I always have to check on this old rat trap.
Rat trap indeed. I wish there was a way I could pick him up and drag him or something. Because that guard, if he looks left, will totally see him. Oh, better put that back on.
James, be careful. I haven't deactivated the cameras just yet. Keep an eye open.
Well, that's a shame, I guess. Keep an eye open for the camera that is there in that doorway. Oh, we're all the way back here again. Yeah, I remember doing some of this as a kid, but I can't remember a lot of it. I had this game when I was like 6. You know? One of my favorite games on the PS2. Well, for what I could play of it anyway, because I only got through like the first two. I got through this mission was probably the furthest I'd gotten to. Did it? Yeah, I shut it down. That's alright then. So, this is the mission that I couldn't get past, not because it was difficult, but because my disc had a scratch in it, and every time the next cutscene would load up, it wouldn't let me go any further. So a lot of the time, I just spent in the mansion fucking about.
Okay, James, that did it. I'm making my move.
Okay. I guess I just have to wait here for like 10 minutes now. Problem is, I want to eat me food, so I'm going to hide around here, I guess. Hopefully he won't see me as he's coming past, so I can then jab him in the back with a pen.
Heinrich, check that spotlight generator again. The generator is probably just out of fuel again.
Probably. Gotta wait for him to say his line. That's his line. Didn't go in. Got him. Nice, eh? Ooh, little bit lag there. Oh, yep, there's a camera of that. The problem is, I don't know what way it's facing, so I can't. There we go. Okay. Please move. Go into it. No way around it, is there, really? Unless there's something behind here. No, I don't think there would be. Oh well. There's another camera just there. That is fine though, isn't it? Turn and start facing the other way and then we have a little look in these rooms. Oh, the server room. This is the room I was after, isn't it? Or something? Is this not the room I was after? No. Okay, cool. Oh, he's facing the wrong way. Go, go, go. Utility closet. Hell yeah, I found the utility closet. I got a James Bond moment from the utility closet.
I don't know why or how, but I did.
Hmm. So I somehow timed that all right. Oh, fuck's sake. I didn't realize the camera would be above that. God damn it. I swear to God. Go let her start her part of the mission. Will do. I'm gonna wait here for guy number two to show up. Or guy number one, I guess. In fact, I'm pretty sure there was a snowmobile level before you got to this one. Yummers. So I have a plan. Is it a dumb plan? Yeah. It is. I don't know what's up those stairs. Why is there just a dude in here? Yeah, that's right then. We just have to try to get around this camera. It's gonna be easier said than done. It's gonna take 5 seconds to program it all in and stuff, I bet. Go, go, go. Oh, yep, we can. We can in fact get through here. No smoking, guys, no smoking. See that? It said no smoking. Hope none of you guys are lighting up. Says it again. You better not be smoking. I know if you are. Don't ask how I know, but I know. There's the boy. That's what we like to see. That's the cutscene they used to break. Wait, what? Did she die?
Well, shit.
Probably should have been watching her.
Done.
Okay, time to keep her alive. Where'd she go? Oh, there's a guy there. Oh fuck, reloading! No! Trying to, oh fuck. I don't know where she is. Oh, she's there. I'm almost to the fence now. Keep an eye on me. I am. Actively looking for people to shoot you. Oh, there's one, just so I go to reload. Oh, there's another, just so I go to... Oh, fuck. Oh. In the second hangar. Oh, I can jump off. What's the save game? Just, you know, airfield ambush. Just save there. This is for science, after all. Yep, okay, I thought that'd be the case, but... That's also why we save, you know, so. Had to be done. You know, we had to test. We'll stay up here, I guess. Ah, fuck. I guess we're going up here, aren't we? Here we go. Make our way over to the hangar. Picking up ammo as we go. I'm sure Drake knows we're here by now. We have to get out of here. Nope, locked for me. Yeah. We'll get out of there in a second. I just need to get into the hangar. I'm sorry, bud. Okay. So. Oop. Where'd that come from? A friend grenade. Fucking bitches. I can't see shit through that hole there. Okay. And into the shipping office. Into whatever office this is. Oh, this door does work. Okay, cool. Nice to know. Good to know. The door does work back here. Cool, cool, cool. Where the... Oh, for fuck. God damn it. We use... Real quick, if there's anything in any of these boxes, any secrets around here at all, it'd be worth it, couldn't it? So, you know, always got to check these things. Okay. I'll have to give myself a massive headache. Let's see if we can... Can't scale it. So we're going to have to go through... It's like, oh, what was that? Heard a beeping. That's not ideal. Beeps aren't good noises most of the time, so. The whole game is pretty much built on the precursors, so if there's two alleyways and something happens on one. I'm making a
break for it. Check that hangar, Zoe. We need to find a way out of here.
Okay, here we go. I'm very sure there used to be car levels and stuff like that in this game. Maybe it's just the port to PC. It just doesn't have them, or the factor I'm using like a pretty much a way you. Because you can't get the games anymore. I mean, that's all right, I guess. To be fair, I miss games like this, but there's a little bit sneaking to them. When they go wrong, the game's just like, you know what? Go for it. Just fucking kill them all. You know? I'm hearing a camera, I think. Ooh. Where are these shots coming from? Oh, they're over here. Oh no, there's one there. I couldn't even see you, bud. Ah, lag. There we go. I said, the thing about the AI is it's very scripted to do certain things. Ow. Yeah, it's scripted to die in certain ways, etc, etc. So. That door's just locked, I guess. That's always fun. Okay, heading into the next hangar. See if we can... Okay, nothing in here of value, is there? Feels like a value room, that's all. Nope, nothing of value in here. Okay.
Oh. Private plane. Get
Good
this
work.
Plane onto the runway. I'll cover you from the radar tower.
From the radar tower? Oh, there. Up we go. Take it. Yeah, probably not, but you know. As far as I'm concerned, it'd be fine. Is there a way up higher? No, there isn't. Okay, looks like we're here. What? Oh! I am shooting them in the deck. Fuck off. Trying to, but oh, that guy's now out of my area. Yes, and I'm trying to deal with said company that you have. Okay. Where's boy going? Okay. Fuck. Man's got an arm on him and a half, eh? Ow. Bitch, where? Where? What was I being shot at from there? Okay, just push the gate open, I guess. Why am I making sure it's clear? That seems like a really ominous thing to say, unless you meant it, but, yes, I'll watch those fuel tanks. Run. I'm running.
Set course for the Swiss border. We have to get the guidance chip into safe hands as soon as possible.
Hell yeah, we do.
No, I don't think there's flying missions in this game. But if there is,
I don't want to partake in them.